know how we is faded. So we about to come back and show you how we swing out here. Right now I'm thinking about we about head to like a couple more spots. I'm at one spot right now. If some of you know this area. But over here is where I like to swing at. Not a lot of traffic, you know. You can swing a couple more times without any cars coming through. Me and the homies out here, you know, we were chilling. They said they wanted some money for some crack, heads or tails. Heads? Ah, you lost, homie. It's tails. So no crack for you, homie. But either way, we about to head back. Man, I'm about to run in my car because I'm excited. Look at my baddie. Oh my god. I still haven't done a photo shoot for this car, but this car needs a photo shoot ASAP. Some people say it look ugly, but I feel like this baby a badass. So one thing I'm learning is how to swing while in first person. That's kind of difficult. I already tried it, but I'm going to show you how we do it. Third person, you know what I mean? As you can see, I've already been here practicing, so that's my favorite spot. I like going. With this car, I really don't even need to hit the brakes. If I do, I hit the brakes. Oh, police, hold up. Hold up. I'm out. You know, them guys gonna come by fast, see? I ain't trying to be in the middle of that. Anyway. I ain't trying to hit the gas that much, of, you know, I mean the brakes. So, oh shit, it's still coming back. Hold up. It's a red light for us. Never mind, officer. It's a red light for us. I forgot. Alright, whenever these motherfuckers go, we gonna go ahead and show you how we do it first person. Because, bro, I don't even think I'm gonna have a chance to show you. Flip right there, so that's the flip. Go. Hit the gas. On the outside, I really don't know if I'm sliding or not, but all I know is when I flip. So when I get there, I go, oh, a little too much gas. Oh, hold on, this car's coming up. Let's go. Maybe I can do it like that. Yeah, look at that. Flip. I was out there. Well, that's not where the circle at. Oh, we gotta get back in this. Oh. I'm messing up big time. Even in third person. Right. No. Bad. All right, we got it. No, bad. I need a swing. Oh, I bent a little bit. Oh, what the fuck? Hey, bro. Oh, snap. He heard we on YouTube and he want to come be part of it, bro. All you had to do was just have a car you could swing, nigga. Damn. Oh, bro, damn. Alright, never mind everybody. Fuck what I was trying to teach y'all how to swing and shit. This dude, he wanted some smoke. Damn, he really popped both my back. He popped all three of our tires. What? Oh, shit. That's no bueno, guys. That's no bueno. Man, get over here. Oh, what? He still made it out? Now I'll take you out with a pistol, bro. One shot that. Take you out with a pistol. And her name is Bella. Oh, no wonder she sucks at this game, bro. Come on, now. I'm sorry I'm saying this on my live, but if any female can beat me on a 1v1, I'll take back what I said. But either way, we're going to continue swinging. Because, you know, she ain't that good anyway. So we ain't got nothing to worry about. She probably need to hop back on her oppressor. But lele. Pop tires, but we're still sliding. Hey. Hey. Let's see this. Let me see the swing. Let me see the swing. All right, hold on. Hold on, partner. Let me get some gas. Hold on. Here we go. Wham! Man, we do it like that. Oh, damn, she coming back. Oh, hold up. She coming back. Hold up. Oh, damn, she coming back hard. Oh, she had to hop out of the car because she couldn't shoot me. All right, I'll hop out of mine. So what's up? Oh, I shot the wrong person. I'm sorry. Oh, she died. Man, that's sad. I wanted to kill her. How the hell did I shoot the pedestrian, though? I'm sorry, Bella, but we have no time for you right now, so we're going to head out. Please don't bother us again. Man, as y'all can see, I ain't role-playing or nothing. That girl really ain't my friend, so, you know, I ain't playing with no female that ain't my... All right, girl, you got your kill, so... She lucky I looked at her as a man for 1 minute.
You calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up.
I tell him nothing. Say it again.
I'll get there as soon as I can. All right, I'll get back to work.
Look, you already know she ain't about to smoke because she had to leave. So let's go back to her drifting. We back to it again. Ooh. So if y'all ain't never seen this car drift before, y'all about to see it today. I haven't done it with just the rear lowered, but I'm gonna see how it looks. How it goes, you know. Oh, she's rank 17. No wonder, bro. She has to run. That's all she can do. Get a free kill and run. That's all she can do. We ain't even worried about that. I was trying to see if she's gonna pull up, but no. I don't like going passive mode, but if this jet gonna kill me, might have to. Hey, dude in the jet, kill that Bella girl. Kill the Bella girl. Kill her, bro. Kill her. Yeah. Aw, he missed. Alright, let's go see how y'all gotta see how this bad boy slides. I know it slides, bro. No cap. But I'm about to go to an intersection, you know, where I like to go. You know what? I'm gonna go to a different spot this time. I'm gonna show you a spot I wanted to go to, do a car show and slide show at the same time. I was counting the parking spots, but it don't really look like it's enough spots for everybody. But either way, we probably park in a circle, you know what I mean? Oh wait, wrong spot. But I was thinking one spot would be for a parking lot, and that would be that spot over there. We're parking and chilling, and we take the swinging over here. So as you can see, we got some parkings right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. We got 20 right there. And then 25 with the ones at the edge over there. So the middle is going to be cut, all empty, you know what I mean? So I can't nobody swing. I mean, park in the middle. Unless they want to park in the middle, and then we have like three cars or two cars in the middle. We got people swinging. But yeah, in my head. So here we go like that. I just caught a body in a Maserati, yo. Little mommy already know she hotty, yo. It's a Maserati sliding, bro. Come on, man. Come on now. Oh, yeah, I like it. Oh. I'm definitely taking this to a car meet next time. Hey, and the parking spot I was talking about, hey, we gonna go right here. Did he try to kill me? Oh no, he tried to kill somebody else. It's the parking chill spot. We definitely got enough parking spots right here, you know what I mean? It's coming back. Nobody. Hey. Oh, fuck. Oh, that shit was clean, bro. No care. Okay. Get out the way. Unexpected. Oh, it went a little bit on the curve, but that's okay. Let's get it right edge, right next to the curve again. Let's get it. We're going like 60 miles per hour right now. Come on. Oh, not even close to the curve. All right, that's fine. Let's get closer to the curve. Come on. Let's get closer. Oh, damn it. Oh, we out this. We out. Woo! Oh, we got a little bit of a curve, but it's okay. Imagine that was real life, though. I fucking ran with a bit. Fucked up two times. I need to show y'all something funny though. Something hilarious I like doing sometimes. We watch reactions. Oh shit.
What's up, pal? No problem. I'll scramble the signal for 1 minute.
watch this shit. This shit's so funny. I think he saw me. Oh yeah, he definitely saw me. Definitely saw me, cuz. Oh, I think he saw me. He said he saw me. What's going on here? Is he coming over here? Oh shit, cuz, he's coming over here. Oh hell no, we out. We out. He definitely walking over here. Hold on, hold on. Uh-oh. Alright, I can't walk on top of this. Oh, we throwing grenades now. Alright, we definitely out. We out this bitch. Come on, come on, come on, get out. Get out of there. We out this. We out. We out. Bye bye. All right, man, we made it out that bitch like a thug, hey. Oh, oh, it's just sliding too much. Ah. Ooh. Y'all see that? Oh, shit, he's coming after us, bro. I think we might have a little problem. Somebody might come in after us. Not today. We out of here. There he is. Oh shit, why my back pop? Come on, this car gotta hit 120. Look at that. 120. Oh, it's still going. Oh, Jesus Christ. It wanna hit like 130 though. Oh shit, he's here. Oh, run, nigga, run. Oh, he mad, bro. He mad what we did to him. We out of here. Peace out, bro. We out of here, bro. Peace out, bro. We out of here, bro. Peace out, bro. We out of here. Woo. You try to catch a tough Maserati, we catch bodies, cuz. Look at that. We out of there. We fucking left them like 20 buses behind, bro. I'm glad he didn't throw explosives. You can already tell he's that type of legit player. That's dope. I like him already. I want to add him as a friend. Now we cruising. Hold on. Let's get that to a 20. Oh, we out, cuz. Oh, she popped my tire. Oh, he popped my other tire. We out of here, cuz. We out of here, cuz. You may have popped the tire, but we still moving. Oh, he popped. Oh, damn, he popped both the tires. Oh, okay. I see he already snapped in my back tire. Fucking Louie, I can see why they call you the GOAT. All right, let me get my car back out of here. Oh. Oh, no. Hey, bro. Hey. I'm chill. Louis so good, he fucking popped somebody else. We still got Louis. We got Louis. Yeah, we got Louis. We out of here. We out. We got three tires popped, but we still out. Yeah.